Renesar Group is a Bangladeshi conglomerate having investments in the RMG sector.
Renesar Group is all about people. Our last 19 years journey from a small office with 4 people to today's $250 million company is a story of how people on their own accord has strived and grown and have taken the company forward. Our investments today has expanded from ready-made garment industry to finance sector, to health, to media and to sports. But this whole journey, again as I said, is all about people.
The mission is to satisfy customer expectations, to create a work environment where people can grow and prosper, and to create a sustainable and better tomorrow. From Hazrat Shah Jalal International Airport, Dhaka, just a 5-minute drive would take you to the corporate office of Renesar Group at Uttara. Its concerns and factories are located at Dhaka, Ghazipur, Tangail, Ishurdi and Rajshahi. The group also has international offices in London, Moscow, Los Angeles and Montevideo. Renesar is exporting to the world's top clothing brands and major high street retailers across Europe, USA, Canada, Latin America and Australia. By the end of 2019, its export is expected to reach at $265 million, increasing at an average yearly growth of 10%. The world market's confidence on Renesar Group as a responsible business partner is truly fabulous. The confidence has also been honored and fortified by the group by way of successful winning of certificates and accreditations. Renesar Group has grown into a respected and trusted name among sweater manufacturers in Bangladesh. Stepped into apparel business back in the year of 1999 at Sripur, Ghazipur. It produces 500,000 pieces of quality sweaters a month, and it produces all kinds of sweaters and pullovers in all casual down to fashion categories for all age and gender groups in the international markets. Product design and development department is one of the major features of Pandora Sweaters. Its highly competent designers develop the first designs. Specialized merchandising unit, another success linchpin of the group, sources the correct yarn and trims to help develop the samples. Producing presentation samples efficiently, therefore, takes virtually no time at all, and so negotiation is a pleasant experience here. Enterprise resource planning, ERP solutions, are part of efficiency factors here in Pandora Sweaters. Through ERP planning and its industrial engineering initiatives is a very unique example among its industrial peers. Pandora Sweaters' pre-production preparations solidify its smoothest headway into the total quality and speed in producing identical reproduction of the approved samples. Pandora collects quality yarns from both local and internationally reputed and assorted suppliers. Pandora Sweaters ensure yarn's quality. On its production floors, Pandora Sweaters has about 900 state-of-the-art jacquard and intarsia sweaters knitting shima seki and stole of with 3.5 to 14 gauge. Pandora Sweater is capable of offering different washes on sweaters. Finishing department too has all the necessary machinery and equipment. Quality department exercises its surveillance throughout the entire production processes to conform AQL 1.5 with sincerity. One of the impressive features of Pandora Sweaters is that applying contemporary technology, packing area is moisture controlled. Garments are put into the dehumidify conditioned for a certain period in the packaging section. It prevents garments from gathering moisture and mold. It provides excellent facilities for in-house inspection by its buyers. Pandora Sweaters is also facilitated with a fully functional and accredited laboratory which helps ensure quality. About 5,000 people are working with Pandora now. For them, Pandora is more than compliant, more than required by the local and international labor conventions and factory acts and provisions. With fire door, auto pump and auto sprinkler, its firefighting preparation is of world standards. Pandora runs regular training sessions to keep its people trained and ready for effective emergency evacuations. It provides them recreation facilities and several other bonus and benefits that are not required by the laws and conventions at all. It runs an effluent treatment plant, ETP, of about 5 cubic meters per hour, and as part of its social commitment, Pandora dedicates a portion of its profit to run educational institution at a remote and underprivileged place in the country. Renaissance is well equipped with in-house printing facilities. By being able to apply colors up to 10 in printing, it can print 1.5 million panels per month. It is also self-reliant in embroidery facilities, having the capacity to embroider 1 million panels per month. Since inception, Pandora has been working to create strong values and to earn the reputation for sincerity and commitment from the customers. Our journey to the future continues with the same ethos.